Good morning, everyone. Mark Brennan here from John Matthew & Sons with another one of our little local real estate updates for you. And I'm going to chat to you this morning about property management in particular and also give you a bit of an update on sales. Been a pretty interesting start to the new year, and I think you may well be interested in the information that we're going to present to you. Of course, today there's another reason. It's a very important day at John Matthew & Sons. It's Kerry, our receptionist, 60-something birthday. And Kerry, I'd like you to come forward because you talk to a lot of our tenants and we get a lot of reports saying how friendly, how wonderful it is having you there. So we appreciate that. And it's been great having you here. So we just want to say happy birthday, Kerry.
Thank you, Mark.
Pleasure. No, good on you. And there's all your people that talk to you on the phone. This is Kerry. Good on you, Kerry.
Thank you
very much. Now get back out there and answer those phones. She's a ripper. Good on you, Kerry. There's another very important person to our property management team that many of you would have spoken to over the years too, and that's Julie Kay. Julie is our queen of property management. And Julie, I just wanted to actually formally make that announcement today that you are indeed our queen. So at great expense to the management, I crown you Queen Julie. Thank you for everything you do for
Thank
us.
Thank you, Mark.
She runs a wonderful team who are all working around us now. There's about 10 of the girls here, some pretending to work hard, some actually working hard. It's really good. So, Jules, thank you so much for everything.
You're welcome.
Good on you. Thanks, Julie. Queen Julie. Down to the nitty-gritty, guys. I'm actually in front of our property management board. This is what is probably really important that I share with you, and it's really interesting. In February, the guys have let 7, 14, 21, 22, 23, 24, 26 lets. What's significant here? There's one that's gone up $20 and one that's gone down $20 here. Okay, let's call that a draw, a nil all draw. The rest of them, up 50, up 10, up 10, up 20, and then same, 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 new. Basically, this is the strongest board we've had for, I don't know, years, I would suggest. So I'm really confident in saying that I believe rents have stopped falling. We very much have plateaued out, and I think there is now only upside for us in property management in Kalgoorlie-Boulder. And, mate, they're real. They're not the renewals. These are the new lets. So our team are doing a fantastic job working hard at getting bums on seats, people into your properties. So I hope you take comfort in that. We're really pleased with that start to the year. I'm just going to duck into the sales room and catch up with you in about 30 seconds. We'll have a look at the sales board for you too. Thanks. Here I am again. I've made the epic journey from property management at JMS into the sales room, and I just wanted to share this board with you as well because it is also interesting and I think encouraging, and I think the sales team are enjoying our start to the year. After a lot of comments saying it's going to get better, I think it is getting better. So this board, look, this is how real estate officers work. You know, there's boards everywhere, but in this one there's some green markings here. I'm not sure if you can see them. Shane Cullen from Shane Cullen Photography, that's your job to do that, but that's our that's what we achieved last year this month. So we've listed three or four more than we did last year. We've sold two or three more, and the month is not over yet. That's really encouraging. That's a really healthy real estate board, good level of activity. Listings, yep, plenty there, good variety, but the sales, really interesting. Residential, 520,000. Commercial, 800,000. Blocks of land, 200,000. There's lots and lots of things happening in all parts of town. There's a little bit more inquiry at our home opens. We're not going gangbusters, we're not through the roof or anything, but the starts of that recovery are certainly there, and that's really backed up by that activity in property management that I just mentioned earlier in the video. There's going to be a shortage of land, I have no doubt about that. We've sold just about all the blocks in the golf course. We also look after the subdivision for the City of Kalgoorlie-Boulder out near the O'Connor IGA supermarket. They're all gone bar two or three. So there's a shortage of land. Rentals are tight. That's going to put pressure on prices. What else is really significant? One of our guys keeps a record of the number of listings in town. For the last two or three years, there's always been 600 plus on the market in Kalgoorlie. After Christmas, middle of January, was down to 580. And I asked her the other day, what have we got on the market? And she said, oh, there's only 560. Today, 553 on market. Really significant numbers. Vacancy rate, 2.03%. Lots of really good stuff happening. So, hey, if ever you want to talk about this, feel free to give me a ring. Love talking real estate. I hope that information is useful to you, and we'll see you in a while.